Someone has been spray painting bizarre messages all around one Champlain Valley town, tagging everything from vehicles to town property. News Channel 5's Gabrielle Komorowski has tonight's fifth story.
So it's all out of love, and then when you see somebody trashing it, it hurts.
This barn sits on land in Schuyler Falls, New York, that's been in Donna Broadwell's family for more than 150 years. There's even a historic marker here. But Broadwell calls the message sprayed on her daughter's barn beyond offensive.
And it's really so sad that somebody does this kind of thing.
In fact, this kind of thing was done all around town recently. A message is sprayed on this enclosed trailer and truck owned by the Tracy Trombley Construction Company. Red paint that appears to spell out the word swerve is sprayed on signs at the recreation park and also parts of the softball field and even the playground. We couldn't show you all of this graffiti.
It's the playground that my grandchild plays at, and it's just sad to just ruin things, and it costs so much to fix them.
But not all of the messages sprayed around town are offensive. Whoever did all of this tagging is also sending out a message of peace and love.
I hope that they find the person and get some help for them so that they realize what they're doing to other people.
Police are asking anyone with information to give them a call. In Schuyler Falls, Gabrielle Komorowski, News Channel 5.